The only thing constant is change. That definitely applies to the ever-evolving physical appearances of the women of the world's most famous reality TV family. From vampire facials to lasered-off booty cellulite to earlobe reduction, here are the drastic things the Kardashians and Jenners did to alter their looks. Kim Kardashian's face looks markedly different today than it did when she first became famous almost 15 years ago, and some experts speculate it's not just the result of aging. Specifically, Kim's petite nose has often come into question, though she's denied ever getting a nose job. She told Wonderland in 2016, "People think I've had my nose done. I haven't. I used to hate this bump on my nose. Hated it. Now I love that it makes me look more ethnic." Kim's cheekbones also have a different appearance than they did when she first hit the Hollywood scene. Sources told Us Weekly that Kim regularly uses injectables all over her face except around her eyes. One thing she has admitted to, though, Kim used laser removal to get rid of baby hairs on her forehead and neck, but regretted it later. She wrote on her blog in 2016, "I lasered my baby hairs off years ago because my forehead had all these little baby hairs and I would always break out because of them." An unconfirmed source speculated that Kim Kardashian has spent a whopping $100,000 on various procedures to alter her appearance. One doctor, who's never treated Kardashian, alleged that the reality starlet had a tummy tuck, liposuction, cellulite reduction, and possibly even breast implants after giving birth to her son, Saint, in December 2015. Kim Kardashian's rep denied the allegations to the Daily Mail. Another unconfirmed source told The Mirror that Kardashian's infamous derriere was likely the result of a Brazilian butt lift procedure, telling the outlet that though Kim once took an x-ray to prove she didn't have implants in her backside, it does not rule out, quote, fat transfer or fat injections to the buttocks, something that wouldn't show on an x-ray.
Doing it with class, 'cause I got a big ass.
After years of denial, Kylie Jenner confessed in 2017 to getting lip injections, explaining that her pre-plumped pout was a major insecurity. On an episode of Life of Kylie, she said, "I was 15 and I was insecure about my lips. I have really small lips." In summer 2018, Jenner said she'd dissolved her fillers, but eventually went back to getting lip injections, albeit in much more conservative amounts. Some experts speculated to Hollywood Life that Kylie also had injections or implants elsewhere, specifically her derriere, which is significantly plumper than her waist, while others speculated she may have breast implants to boot. Kylie denied it, writing in her app that she's terrified of going under for surgery, but wouldn't necessarily discount it in the future. While supermodel Kendall Jenner isn't believed to have had any work done below the neck, plastic surgeons who haven't treated her speculate she's had surgical tweaks to her face. One doctor told Life and Style he thinks Jenner got a nose job, noting, "The lower lateral cartilage outline in the tip can be seen clearly and appears to have been reduced. The nasal bridge appears to be smaller." It was also suspected that Jenner dabbled in lip fillers. Kendall explained the seemingly drastic transformation in a post on her app in 2017, claiming she simply let Kylie overline her lips. Responding to claims she had facial reconstruction, Kendall wrote, "As a model, why would I have my face reconstructed? I feel like people just want me to lose." In March 2016, Khloe Kardashian confessed on Botched that she previously had facial fillers, but hated the way that they made her look, so she got them removed. She told Dr. Terry Dubrow, "It did not work for me. I looked crazy, and I still think the effects are in there." Khloe said she got fillers around the time her then-estranged husband, Lamar Odom, overdosed and nearly died, and that her doctor said she was too stressed for the fillers to work properly. In May 2015, Khloe got cellulite lasered off of her rear end while her sisters ate pastries off of a metal cart on an episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Of the futuristic-sounding blemish removal procedure, she told Glamour, "I think the reason I like lasers more is because I feel like they're less invasive. I've done it on my neck and my face, even for redness and wrinkles, for tightening and cellulite, anything." Khloe's face went through some major changes between 2018 and 2021. Her nose and chin look drastically different in red carpet photos and candids, as well as her social media posts. In July 2018, she denied getting rhinoplasty, writing in the comments of one of her Instagram photos that her slimmed-down schnoz was the result of, quote, "great contouring." Courtney has been relatively candid about the fact that she's had a breast augmentation, admitting that she regrets getting implants. She told Showbiz Spy in 2011, "I had my boobs done, but if I could go back, I wouldn't have done it. I was so cute before." One California-based plastic surgeon who hasn't treated Courtney admitted that whatever she may have had done is subtle enough to leave even experts guessing. He told Radar Online that Courtney may have had a liquid nose job, which is done with dermal fillers instead of traditional surgery, noting the bridge of her nose appeared slimmer than it did several years ago. Kris chronicled a facelift on Keeping Up with the Kardashians in 2011. The momager was openly nervous about the procedure, telling her daughter before going under the knife that she was scared and didn't, quote, want to die. In 2012, Kris admitted she had a previous breast augmentation and documented the replacement of her implants on the show. It wasn't the only procedure she had on TV. In 2018, an episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians aired, featuring Kris undergoing earlobe reduction surgery. Surgeons who haven't treated Kris told Radar Online they believe she's undergone other procedures as well, including cheek contouring, facial fillers, Botox, fat grafting, and a possible brow lift. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite reality TV stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.